Reese is dead. He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. It's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your minimap. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
enjoy that.
Sanctuary today, at least. I get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get there. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Oh, damn it! I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
Oh!
side.
Would have been happy to know how quickly you wiped out those bloodshots.
Is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order. Peace! Just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick. Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandit scum to death, and I'll enjoy it even more because... I shouldn't say anymore. I got a little secret that I... You know what? You know, it'll probably be too.
Is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick. Roland's Echo communicator went dead. We need your help.
To Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on, once you've earned it.
Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator.